beaten, robbed, tied up, and left for dead for days. Investigators say he was lured into the attack in his own home.
The 67-year-old's female house guest apparently made off with his wallet after she and her boyfriend jumped him.
Deputies say she even tried to use his credit cards. Watch News' Craig Lucey with new information tonight.
Lake County deputies say that two young women were guests of the man who lives here. They say one of the women brought her boyfriend along, and they nearly beat this 67-year-old man to death. Nobody's around to answer the door at this upscale Sorrento home. Owner Lindell Subani is in a rehab center, recovering from a beating that nearly killed him. Lake County deputies say these two, 21-year-old Kaylee McDonald and her boyfriend, 22-year-old Edgar Lopez De Paz, attacked Subani, tied him up, pummeled him, and left him to die on the floor of his bedroom. Lake County deputies say Kaylee McDonald staged the attack, barging into his room at 2 in the morning while her boyfriend was nearby.
He hid in a closet while she got into an argument with the victim. At some point, he comes out of the closet and the two of them beat the victim very severely.
The two allegedly stole his wallet, his credit cards, and his car and left him tied up. That's where he stayed suffering for 2 days until a neighbor showed up.
He found him on the floor, still tied up and bleeding. Very serious injuries. The report from the hospital was they were life-threatening.
The following day, Apopka police arrested McDonald and her friend, 19-year-old Kayla Davis, after they tried to use the stolen credit cards at a convenience store. We stopped by Kaylee McDonald's house where her father wouldn't answer the door.
Sorry? You can't talk to us? Okay.
Subani's neighbors say he kept to himself.
Kind of a soft-spoken, gentle kind of man.
After hearing what happened to him, they are very concerned.
I have extensive security in place in my house.
There are security cameras at this home, but deputies would not go into detail about what was captured. They would also not explain the type of relationship that this man had with these two young women. Reporting in Lake County, Craig Lucey, West 2 News on CW18.